We are doing chicken parmesan. And there's the chicken breast. Okay, chicken breast. Box. Chicken parmesan. Prep. Separate the nested aluminum trays. I'm learning. I know what that means now. Okay, cardboard separator. We've got pasta shells and an empty tray used for cooking the protein. Remove the plastic film from the stuffed shells in the marinara tray. Done. Garbage. Yes, I'm taking out the garbage. Grab the separate vacuum sealed marinated chicken breast, open it, and place it with the flat side down in the extra tray. That'll be the flat side. Give me some juice. Plop out the chicken breast. Mmm, juicy. Mmm, chicken juice. Mess around with that stuff. Gently shake the marinara to recombine. Toss it around a little bit. Spread it on the chicken breast and then put the cheese on top. Come on. Get every last little bit if I can. Okay. Garbage. Cheese. Get a little more even. Alright. Garbage. Scan both trays in the oven. Whoop. And whoop. Scan. Minutes. Start. And away she blows. 425. 20 minutes. Dope. Okay. Couple seconds left. We're broiling. Put this back on my head. Get the shovel. Whoa! Broiling is gnarly. Looks pretty cool, or hot, or whatever the F. Okay, those look pretty awesome. This closed. Okay, transfer chicken breast and shells to a plate. I'm going to transfer these next door, so I'm gonna leave them in their little thing. Optional salsa verde on whatever you want. That's really good. It's like herbs and oil business. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna snip a little bit of the chicken for a taste. Get some of that cheese. This working? Okay. There it is. Looks awesome. That's like juicy, like perfect chicken. And that was the thin piece at the very end, which should realistically be all dried out and crappy. So we got that. Let's do a little shell sample. Hot as shit, burn my mouth, don't care. Looks awesome, and it'd be even better when you mix up the sauce all over it, unpack these up, bring them over. These are awesome.